yourself. Look at your sacrifice. Amen. God don't look at you. He looks at your sacrifice. Look at Christ.
Amen.
Don't look at yourself. I'm not worthy. You're not worthy. Nobody's worthy. But He is the one. I'm not counting on what I've done, what I am, or I've never made it. But I'm looking at what He done. That's where I'm trusting what He done.
Amen.
He's my sacrifice. I'm not worthy of healing. No, sir, Lord, I ought to die tomorrow. I ought never even been born. But I live. I got eternal life. I'm going to heaven. Why? Because He don't.
Amen.
He took my place. I was not me because I had never kind of condition, but He took my place. Spiritually speaking, I was all twisted up and all messed up, but He took my place. So He makes me a perfect son of God, a perfect daughter of God. His sacrifice did it, not mine. I had nothing to do with it. I was born all out of shape anyhow. But I don't trust in what I done. I trust in what He done.
Yeah.
What He was, that's what it was.